everybody, welcome back to my channel. I am about to start packing for Cabo. I'm going to Cabo in the morning and I am so excited. This is my first trip out the country, so I'm very excited. Okay, so we got this big old massive suitcase that I am about to use to pack all of my shit. And so I really don't want to put this on my bed, but I don't know. You know what? I'm not gonna put this on my bed, but I really just don't have the space. Y'all know my space is small. But I wanted to show y'all the outfits that I'm bringing with me and do like a little pack with me. Okay, y'all, so pretty much how I pack, I get all of the outfits that I pretty much plan to wear when I'm out of town and I try them all on because I don't like any surprises when I'm gone. Like, I never bring anything and I haven't tried it on. So I'm about to say pretty much like all of my outfits. I'm probably doing like 2 to 3 outfits a day because during the day we're doing stuff like ATV riding. And then of course we're going out at night. So that's 2 outfits right there. But then we'll also have time like we go on the beach. So like a beach outfit, bathing suit. So I'm about to pretty much show y'all all of my different outfits that I have and the shoes and all that. So let's get started. Okay. So I have a few things that I am going to be bringing with me. A lot of these items I have never worn. I bought them specifically for this trip. Only one outfit I actually have worn. So I have this little two-piece outfit from Pretty Little Thing. It's like a sports bra, crop top, and some pants. And I am bringing this hopefully for the ATV riding. I know it's going to be hot as hell, so I am bringing biker shorts with me, so if it's too hot, I'm gonna wear shorts. But I don't know if I want to wear this like as an outfit, like as a two-piece. I might just bring a tank top actually with me, a plain white tank top to go with it. I'm gonna bring this plain white crop top tank. This is from Forever 21. So this is a possible outfit. Another daytime outfit. This is so cute, y'all. I actually got this. Okay, I get some of my work clothes from New York and Company. And some reason, I don't know why, but for some reason, I just went in there. And I saw this cute two-piece outfit. So this is a skirt. It's a high-waist skirt. And then it comes with a two-piece top. So the top is like off the shoulder. So this is a really cute daytime outfit. I am so excited to wear this. It has this little neck piece, like for you to put around your neck. But that's not cute to me at all. Like, it does not look right when I put it all together. So I'm probably just gonna tuck the strings in or cut them off. So this is a daytime outfit. So a third optional daytime outfit. I have worn this dress. This is a, it's not really a maxi. It's more so like a midi. And like the legs are cut out. So they have cute little cutouts for the legs. And the chest part, like the center of my stomach, is cut out. I have worn this, but I really haven't taken any pictures in it. This dress is actually from Forever 21. And it's so cute on. It's so cute on. And I just feel like red is such a good color for Mexico. I don't know why, but I feel like I should be wearing red. So this is a daytime outfit. I'm also bringing with me some biker shorts, just plain biker shorts. Just, I feel like I'm so comfortable in these and they pretty much could be dressed up, dressed down. I do have an actual dressy pair. That's these gray ones right here. These are supposed to be more dressy. They're not really cotton. They're a different material. But these gray ones are definitely cotton, more casual. So that's my daytime thing. So this is one of my nighttime outfits. Oh my God, this dress on, oh my God. So this dress is from Pretty Little Thing, and it is so cute. It's like a maxi. It goes all the way down to the ankle, and it's just so like form-fitting and tight and just tight in all the right spots. It's just so flattering, so cute, and it does have straps. So make sure when y'all see me in this on the ground, you show some love, okay? Because I am so excited to wear this. So this is one of my nighttime outfits. And I'm stuck between what shoes I want to wear, honestly. So I have these heels that I have never worn. They're just a nude strappy heel. So I'll probably wear these with the red dress. But then I also have these leopard ones. These are so hard to walk in though, because your foot, there's no support. It's like when I walk, my foot is just like going everywhere. It's like only a toe support. So it's pretty much like as if nothing was here and you just have this one strap. There's no support. But they're so cute. And they have rhinestones across the sides. I was thinking about wearing the cheetah with the red dress too. So I don't know. I have to see how I feel. If we're just going to dinner one night, I might wear these. But if we're going out, like to shake some ass, I can't be trying to shake ass in this, okay? Woo, baby, this next two piece. That's why I was telling y'all about my nails. Like, I didn't want to have clashing nails. So I just got nude nails. But I did get white on my toes, y'all. You can't see. But I got white on the toes. So, this two piece is also from Pretty Little Thing. I really like Pretty Little Thing, Nasty Gal, places like that. I don't shop at Fashion Nova. For me, I've tried Fashion Nova once. And the pants that I bought, the jeans that everybody rave about, I've talked about this, their jeans do not fit all of this ass I got back here. So, me and Fashion Nova don't get along. But, Pretty Little Thing, I got this. It's a two-piece. So, this is a bandeau, and then it comes with, I guess they're kind of like leggings. Some pants, leggings. So, this is a lime green snake two-piece outfit. And baby, when I tell you this outfit on, just imagine, picture it with the hair. So this is definitely a nighttime outfit. And then I also have this white dress. So I don't know if, and it's very form fitting and tight, another tight dress. It's a midi dress, but the material, it's not a cotton material. It's a really thick material. So it's not see-through at all. This dress, I don't know about this either. I don't know if we'll do like an all white night, because I'm going for a birthday. And so I'm bringing this just in case we have an all white night and I need something white to wear. So this is for the nighttime outfits. So I technically have three. Maybe I should bring more. I only have three possible nighttime outfits. So I have three bathing suits that I am bringing. I have this black one, which is super hard to actually show y'all how it is. It's like a tankini kind of, I guess. A monokini? Not a tankini, a monokini. So it's a one piece, but it's all cut out. So like parts of you are out, but it's technically a one piece. So it's a one piece, but all the sides are cut out. And it's like a deep V, but this is really, really cute. I love this bathing suit. So this is coming with me. So this bathing suit, I got this from Forever 21. Oh, this bathing suit is from H&M. It's from H&M. This bathing suit is a high waist bikini, but I have two different tops. I bought this top, just a triangle bra. And then I brought the pant or the high waist bottoms. But I also have this. This is so hard to show y'all because like it falls out. All this. So basically it's like it's a fishnet shirt. It's just connected. I'm gonna cut it. But there's a bandeau underneath. I wanna wear it. See, you could just see the shirt. I wanna wear it with the triangle and this in the high-waist bottoms. So I kind of have like three options I could wear for the bikini. And then I have this bathing suit from Pretty Little Thing. So cute. This one piece is actually so plain, but so cute. So it's orange and pink. I have these long straps for you to tie around the waist. So a deep V, and you just tie the long straps all around you. So these colors really look well on me, especially when I get tan. I'm planning on getting a fire ass tan. So these colors look really well on me. Orange and pinks look really good on me. And I also got this, which is just like a see-through, it's not really a matte, it's like a bathing suit cover up, but it's all see-through and it's like net, fishnet material. So we're supposed to be going on a boat, so I have the bikini on with this over it, just so I don't feel like just, you know, my butt is, so I just don't want ass cheeks flying everywhere, you know what I mean? Maybe y'all let y'all ass cheeks fly out. I'm not that confident yet, so just let them fly one day. Okay, so for my shoes, I'm gonna start with my sandals. I'm bringing these Steve Madden strappy sandals, and they kind of like tie up the leg. I'm really into that. I don't know why. I just like strappy stuff. But these will pretty much, honestly, I could really only bring these sandals and get away. Like, they'll go with everything. But I specifically got these sandals to go with this two-piece outfit. So that's for that. I have these cute little string up sandals as well. I have no idea what I would wear these with though, because they really don't match anything. Unless I did this. If I wore the white dress as a daytime outfit and I wore these with that, that would work. So I also have some tennis shoes that I'm bringing, like just some plain white G-Nikes. Y'all say Air Forces, sorry, New Orleans people say G-Nikes. Just some plain white G-Nike Air Forces. And that's gonna be like the only tennis shoe I bring. I'm gonna go in those, and for the ATV, I'm gonna wear those. So I also have these just plain gold sandals as well. So these can go with this dress, or honestly, again, it could go with the white dress. So these go with everything. So my heels, I have these. I've worn these babies out. These are one of the most comfortable heels I've ever worn in my life. These are C. Madden, so I'm definitely bringing these with me. My plan is to wear these with the snakeskin outfit. So that's going with that. And then as I told y'all, I have these two heels. I don't know which one I'm gonna wear yet, with the red dress. And that's pretty much all my shoes. That's pretty much my haul and pack with me. I'm actually going to pack everything really small and put it in the bag. But I also have to get all my hair care stuff for this beautiful hair that I got in my head now. I have to get all my accessories, bags, like everything to go. But I really just wanted to show y'all the clothes, my outfit picks and choices. And that's pretty much it. So thank y'all so much for watching. You will be probably watching this when I am in Cabo. So y'all pray for a safe flight for me. Hope I have fun, and I will see y'all when I get back.